Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. June was a very successful month for me, if I do say so myself. But on my Instagram yesterday, I asked, so I had three video ideas in mind, and I asked which one everybody wanted to see first, and a binder sorting video came in first place with the most votes, so that's what I will be doing today. It's gonna be kind of lengthy because, as you can see, I have a lot of stuff to go through, but hopefully we can make it through this video. And yeah, let's just get right into it. So this is what I have for my non-alt binder. That's gonna go in here. So I have some 17 stuff, GOT7 stuff, and Pentagon stuff. So let's find where everything goes. First, I have this one Minghao card from the Poet. I traded my Mingyu for it. So up here is the Poet and down here is Hope version. So I think what I'm gonna do is put all my Minghao cards at the top and switch Jong'an and Wanwu down here, even though the versions might not match, but yeah. We're just gonna put this Minghao right up there. Alright, so that's how it looks right now. Yeah, fun times, but that was the only 17 photo card I had. So let's move on. So Pentagon, this Hui card from the the upside version. So it's the concept card. And I still haven't traded for Chino, but he is one of my biases. So I'm just going to keep him right here as a filler, but I'm gonna put a white sleeve around him. Yes, I bought white sleeves if you did not notice. But he's just gonna be a filler there for right now, because I don't mind keeping him for the time being. But if we can get this card in there. And there we go. So I'm supposed to trade for this Hui card. I have to contact who has Kino for it, because they're international. So yeah. And then for the sticker sheets, I traded my Yoan for Hui. So I was able to keep Chino as well. So that's just gonna pop right in there. And then, so I originally had a card here, but I just traded it. And so then we have all my new Jackson stuff. So I traded JV's postcard for Jackson's postcard. So beautiful. And then I was gifted his bookmark and his triangle. I forget what album the triangle is from, but yeah, very happy to have these. I am just gonna pop them into a three sleeve, and I'm gonna put the lullaby stuff on the bottom and then the triangle on the top. Okay. Alright, so that looks really nice. And yeah, that was it. I also was gifted this Jong'an mini poster, but since I don't have the two pocket sleeves that fit these, I actually moved Minghao over here. So we're just gonna pop Jong'an's over here as well until I can find those two pockets. But yeah, that was it for this binder. Let's move on to the next one. So we have quite a few for this binder as well. So let's start off. So for Super M, I don't have anything yet, but there's stuff coming since I ordered some of their live concert stuff, but for now it is empty. And here we go. So as I said in the past, 10 is one of my alts, and I kind of at one point gave up on collecting Wavy, and so now I finally bought their take. What is this hair doing here? I finally bought their Take Over the Moon sequels, and I was able to trade for the photo card and the circle card, but I just have the postcard left. So if anybody wants Henry, I have his postcard. But yeah, I'm super happy I was able to get 10's set for right now. And I'm really excited for their new album. I will wait to get it for a while. Whoa, there's a hair there. I don't like that. There. Wait. Oh my god, it's still there. Hello, get out. But yeah, slowly but surely I will get all of 10's stuff. And even if it's 10, I still hate circle cards. Anyway, so this page is empty for a reason. So let's find out. So I have these things for this page. I have a Lucas photo card, Doyoung's Limitless sticker, Doyoung's Season's Greetings from 2018 photo card, and then this Taeyong Superhuman. So as I have mentioned on my Instagram story, if you follow me on Instagram, that's where I post a lot of my collection stuff. I have downsized my NCT 127 collection to just Taeyong, which I was collecting Jan, Taeyong, and Doyoung at one point, but I decided just to collect Taeyong. But my friend did gift me this Doyoung card. So yeah, Doyoung's gonna go up there. So I traded my Chan Superhuman for Taeyong, which is really exciting. Now all I need to do is trade his circle card for Taeyong, which I'm actually surprised how fast I found a trade, but at the same time, Jan is a popular member. And then I traded my Geno for Lucas. Lucas was my first NCT bias, and as much as Geno is my dream bias, I wanted one of my higher biases, which is 10, Lucas, Taeyong. So I traded my Geno for Lucas, and then obviously I have 10 set. Maybe one day I'll cave in and buy Taeyong's set, but yeah, so there's just this empty space there for random things. And then here we go. So as I just said, I have downsized, and I have both of Taeyong's punch cards. This is my favorite Taeyong card ever. I mean, these both are beautiful, but this card got me feeling some type of way. And so, just because I am downsizing does not mean I don't bias Doyoung and Jan anymore. Please don't think of it like that. But I'm just downsizing for myself because it was really hard on me to collect three members, and especially when I collect three members for EXO, it was just too much. And then for here, I only have one Taeyong circle card from, this is from second player, I believe. Yeah, I have Chan and Doyoung's circle card for first player if anybody would like Taeyong, but it's also up on my trade page, so it's gonna go NCT first player, second player, and then the Kinos don't have don't have circle cards, right? So then I have 2 out of 3 of my bias postcards. So of course with album stuff that is easy to trade for 3 members, I'm obviously gonna collect 3. So I have 2 Doyoungs and a Chaeyoung. I did trade for Taeyong's, but I don't know where it is. And I'm scared that it got lost. So for now, we just have Doyoung and Chan. But hopefully that Taeyong comes one day. And then we're gonna stick Chan down here. And yeah. So that's just happening. Alright, and then lastly, so I did, when I did buy 4 copies of Punch, I knew that I was gonna, you know, collect maybe another member who I buy. So I have Doyoung's set, Doyoung's set here. So I'm just gonna keep these because I don't want to give them away. Plus I really like this photo card. So yeah, I'm just gonna give Doyoung his own certified page. But yeah, I usually buy more than one album for NCT. I haven't for Wavy, but for NCT, I usually buy more than one because the members I collect are hard to trade for. So yep, there's Doyoung. And then for now, since they are still my biases, I'm gonna keep Doyoung and Chan's circle cards in here. I ran out of white sleeves, so we're just gonna keep some of the spaces blank. But there is Chan, and then Doyoung. There you go. And again, I believe Chan and Doyoung are up on my trade page, so go check that out. Alright, and so after that, we have the postcards from NNC. Nothing for Hangyo. I still haven't bought Soulmate, which is sad, but one day I will get it. And then back here, okay, so no new additions to Mino's collection, but recently I have started to collect the boys. So I only collect Sangyeon because he's my only bias. Like, I love all of them, but I only bias Sangyeon. So I have his Bloom card, I believe. I'm not a master at them yet. I have his Moon version and his Boy version photo cards. Since I haven't bought the Wolf version, and I was supposed to get his Moon version photo slide from someone, but it's been like 3 weeks, so I'm set that it's probably lost in the mail. But yeah, we're just going to pop Sangyeon on this page with Mino for right now. And there we go. Alright, so yeah, that was pretty much it for this binder. But yeah, now we're gonna get into the heavy stuff. Alright, so I changed the cover of this to this Chan Chen film, or what am I saying? This Chan Chen comic from The War of the Power. And yeah, we've got a lot of stuff to put away here. So let's start with BTS. So I finally have some BTS stuff to put away. Let's just find where I'm gonna put everything. So I finally got my ARMY kit from joining the membership back in February for the concert tickets. So I have their movie tickets, and then I have the Seokjin postcard that goes with it. I don't know where I'm gonna put this. It might be sad, but I'm just gonna pop him on the back here, kind of. Yeah, anyway, let's put BTS away somewhere. So it's an OT7 set. So maybe I'll put it here, like in the back. Yeah, I guess we could do that. Get the four pockets. And so I'm just gonna put them in fan chant order. Because Yoongi keeps coming before Seokjin, and I don't know, I just like it better if it's in fan chant order. So there we go. Kind of looks like that, but yep, I'm glad I finally have something to put away for BTS. Alright, for Hwiyoung, very exciting because we have a lot of stuff to put away. First, we're going to start with regular album photo cards because I have a lot of non-album photo cards. But let me get them. So you guys have never seen these two or this one before. It's not going to be included in this haul because I didn't get it in June, but I now have some of his Japanese cards. Thank you to one of my friends for giving them to me. But yeah, so I have his Good Guy photo cards. The reason I don't have this one is because I got a fan sign, so, and this one is signed, so I have it displayed somewhere, but glad I have his full set. That is good for me. I don't know if I'll ever put this one in, but we'll see in the future. And there we go. So glad we finished the album before their newest comeback. Very exciting, very exciting. So now for a non-album, I have his G Market photo card pre-order from their first photo book. So I'm glad I pulled Hwiyoung. Then I just kept the other two members, which came with it. But if I didn't get Hwiyoung, of course I'd have to put them up for trade for him. But a lot of people did group orders, so they got their bias. So it would have been harder than I thought. Alright, so next, what am I gonna put away next? I wonder. Alright, so in terms of other members, I have these three. So these two were the other two I pulled from the G Market. Then I have Jaehyun's light stick photo card. Kind of getting Jaehyun cursed, and I love him, but where are the Jaehyun stands at? I'm not quite sure. So I guess I'll create, wait, I'm missing something really important. So I wanted to store the Good Guy postcards in here since I do collect OT9 sets. So we're just gonna, we have the colored one on the front and then the black and white one on the back. So yeah, we're just gonna put these in here. So yeah, so these are all the, these are all the Good Guy postcards, yeah, fun times. But after that, I'm just gonna create a dumping page for my remaining, like, member cards. I'm gonna stick this at the bottom right here. But yes, I'm not gonna trade Youngbin and Jaehyun here. But I am going to trade this for Hwiyoung. If anybody has Hwiyoung and would like Jaehyun, let me know. Jaehyun stands, where are you? Like, yeah. And there we go. All right, so now we obviously have a lot of OT9 stuff to put away. So first we have all the photo book, photo cards, and Polaroids to put away. So we are going to do that. I'm gonna put the photo cards first and then the Polaroids. So let's separate things. Alright, so Youngbin, Insong, Chaendong, Jewel, Taeyang, Yeon, Chani. Okay. This is one of my favorite Hwiyoung cards, by the way. Just saying, man's spicy, like. Oh my gosh, look at that. Best boys. Oh god. But anyway, yeah, so there's one. Let's do another Polaroids now. So there's actually three unit ones which aren't going to fit on this 9 page, and I hate double siding, so okay, I dislike double siding, so we will find another place for those. But so okay. Well, these have holes at like the top of them, because you can poke out the holes, and they gave you a string. They give you a string for it, but I'm not going to do that. Hello, there we go. Yes! Oh my gosh, it looks so good. Alright, so in terms of the other ones, I think I'm just going to drop them on this page. It was this one, that one, maybe? I don't know, we'll just go with that. This one's my favorite. Look at them. They're so cute. Alrighty. So, then we gotta go back over here. Because we have more photo book stuff to put away. All the live photos. So I have two Hwiyoung. Oh, they're stuck together. So I have two Hwiyoung, one Juho. This unit of Jaehyun, Insung, and Chani, and then this cute little Insung one. So I did trade one of my. I had Youngbin, and I traded him for a Hwiyoung, which is this one. Whoa! Someone's revving their engine. I'm sorry. But I'm gonna put these in a 3 pocket and like double side them maybe. So like I definitely want this one up here. This one can go here. And then, oh god, I don't. I kind of like this one. So let's see which. It's going this way. Right, okay, so like this. And then we'll put Insung and Chuho on the back. So the 2020 spacing. This way. There we go. Alright, that's how it. Gotta move the binder. This is how it looks for right now. Alright, fun time. So now we're gonna put in the message cards. Now I haven't put these up for trade yet, but I also haven't found wheels yet, so we'll see. But I have Chuo, that's this one, Roan, and Chani. So I'm just gonna put them in age order. So Chuo goes here, Roan here. Wait, that's Chani. Chani here, and then Roan up here. So yeah, I don't really know if I want to trade them. Maybe I will, maybe I won't, but let's move on. So EXO, I finally have stuff to put away. So this Chanyo KFC card was gifted to me by one of my best friends. So since this is like my designated EXO kind of non-set pieces, we're just gonna put Chanyo right there. And then here, I actually bought another The War, The Power, and luckily I pulled Chanyo's other photo card. So Chanyo's set for The War, The Power is complete. Still no Baekhyun in sight, but one day I will get it. Alright, and that was about it for like their for EXO album for OT3 stuff. Alright, we're gonna skip all the way to the solo stuff. And here we go. So of course I bought Baekhyun's solo album. So I have the three postcards, I have three message cards, and then I also have three photo cards. So I pulled one yellow back and both of the green backs, so that's exciting. And then I also ordered the chemistry version, so that will be coming soon. It said the end of the month, which I don't understand, but what can you do? So I laid it out so it'd be, so if I don't have like, so I have a 2-2-2 system, so, or I just recently moved to a 2-2-2 system, so it goes like first, second, first, second, first, second. And so for Baekhyun, according to the templates I have, this is the first yellow back, and then it goes like this in terms of the green back. So we're just gonna go with that. And then for the Kino, they have three cards for the Kinos, and I don't know how I feel about that because that just ruins my whole order, but we shall see when, if I ever get the Kino, because I strongly dislike two things, and that is Kinos and circle cards. But the Kino photo cards are always legendary, so that's the only reason I would buy them. And then let's put all the bigger stuff away. So in terms of order of the album and the message cards, that's the order we're gonna put these in. So the first is the postcards, and I love these hollow, they're so pretty. But it's gonna go this version first. My brain is not good today, so don't ask me which versions they are. And then this one, but I know how I wanted to set it up, so that's at least good for me. And then for the message cards, we're gonna put the two yellows together and then this orange by itself. So there we go. I can't believe how many message cards there are. I'm just sent. Hello. And then this yellow and then this yellow. I really wanted this one out of all of them, so that's nice that I got that. But yeah, that is it for today's video. Let me just close this so it looks a little bit better. Or maybe I'll just have a page open. No, I'm gonna close it. Please give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out my other social medias, which are always linked down below. But yeah, bye. Thank you.